Morning.
What the hell are you still doing here? I thought you'd be on your way back to the junction by now. This ain't no place for you out here, lady.
Well, I do want to say thank you.
What?
You both live here?
Yes, this white buffalo and I share company together when he's not living in the bottom of a bottle.
Who are you calling a white buffalo? Well, now that you've met Wasco here and he's seen you to wait, you can be on your way now. Leave us to our rather simple life.
Hosting company is not a strength of yours.
I like my peace and quiet.
Mr. Ford, if it's okay, I'd love to ask you a few questions.
For what? Oh, that fancy article you're writing, huh? The one where you paint us out to be all murderous thieves living in caves, slaughtering women and children?
It's a lot of assumptions as to what I might write. I've seen quite the opposite, have I not?
He will answer questions.
I swear, if we weren't friends...
Then you've been dead a long time ago.